Here we are at Southern Spas in New Zealand. This is a brand new facility, so this is our first time here today. And we'll introduce you to Toon, who's been our project manager. He's been with the project from day one in regards to the rig and just done a great job in all the fine detail.
I'm Martin McAweet, everyone calls me Toon, and I'm running the rig program for the Camper Volvo Around the World race. We've got the forward shell and the aft shell, and much like the boat, the outside surface of the mast is a mould finish, so it requires very little finishing, and in fact we hope not to paint the mast at all. And that means we can save, you know, maybe 10 kilos in paint from the mast if we don't have to paint it. And we've just got the mast being laminated here. It's about halfway through lamination.
As we're laminating, it's laying down each layer of cloth. It can be up to 30, 40 layers of cloth at any one spot.
Now this caught a unidirectional carbon, so you can see that the fibres all run unidirectionally. So when we're building the mast, the orientation of the fibres determines the stiffness of the mast and how many plies of this are in the mast. So generally for a mast like this, around about 70% of the fibres will be running in 0 degrees up and down the mast, and that provides the stiffness. And then we orientate some at plus or minus 45 and 90 degrees, and that gives the torsional stiffness to the mast and basically holds the 0 degree fibres together so the mast can do its job.
When all that is put into the mould, it gets rolled into this autoclave oven. It'll get cooked at 120 degrees and then it comes out as a stiff section, and then it's joined together and that forms our one piece mast. To me, this is such primarily about it getting around the world in one piece. You know, the mast is one of the biggest items and most important items on the boat. You know, we need it to stay there, and it's all looking good. No corners cut, just a real good, solid rig program.